this isn't bad. It's sort of like a sky cam. What we end up with, we ended up with a Washburn Force ABT series. See, I could come up with an instant joke just with the name. Like I'll let you guys come up with your own joke about Force ABT series. I'll maybe tell it at the end. And it's a consolation prize. You can have Dick My Dario's nickel wound. Yippity doo dah. I'm gonna show off my new invention. This is just a regular old string winder with the ends cut off, which allows me to use it on the bass guitar, big string, big tuning keys. Isn't that a fabulous invention? I know Stu Mac's gonna freaking steal that one now for sure. Sort of works. I should have left one side closed and one side open, but then it's not centered. I'll perfect it another day. Well, I noticed one of the little set screw, adjustment screws is missing off the B string, but it wouldn't matter anyway. This thing's got to be way, way back to get it to intonate properly. We gotta check it all in the playing position anyway. Let's get the strings on it. So hopefully the camera will pick up the fact that the strings have absolutely no radius to them. Well, they do, but it's all wrong. And the neck is sort of way too much curved. Like, let's straighten it out if we can. So only the big old fat B string. Only the big fat B was out. So the radius is a 10, and it seemed to work out okay. So I guess I'll plug it in for a demo. It was pretty straight ahead, this guy. Thank the Lord. But I haven't demoed it yet. Wait till we get the sound of cooking bacon. Gets me on the five string is I like it, but I'm so used to playing four string and the string spacing for so many years, it's like the distance between the strings just kills me. Okay, so a little bit of noise there. Spin the heck out of that one. The remedy to all noisy controls. You don't necessarily do it with the amp through the PA system on 10. Well, that's it. The Washburn, what is it again? Get the camera on it. It's the Force a big turd series, ABT series. Told you there was a joke in there. The glories of a five string. Cheers, folks. Oh, screw this.